Dad.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Sitting around watching TV.
I'm about to go for dim sum in Ottawa, and I was thinking about you. I just want to call to say hi. I love you.
Dim sum, huh?
Yeah, they got a nice Chinatown here, and apparently this place is pretty good. It looks pretty good on the outside. I'm quite excited.
Wow.
Yeah.
And I wish I was going for dim sum.
I know, right? I'll have a Coke for you.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta go.
All right.
Okay, Dad, love you.
Bye.
Bye. Let's do this. One of my favorite things to eat is dim sum. If you've never tried it, it's just delicious. It's a time machine food for me. It reminds me of being a kid going with my dad. And the best part is, we get to drink a full sugar soda. Let's do this. Woo! Okay, so one of my favorite things to do is come out and eat dim sum. It's just the kind of the best food you've ever had. And my dad always used to take me and my brother for dim sum, and my mom. So I've been eating it since I was a kid, and I travel around a lot. They have really good dim sum in Vancouver, but anywhere I go, different cities, I like to try their dim sum. So, a couple of rules. You need some chili sauce. You want it really nice and spicy. And you need a full sugar Coca-Cola, because dim sum is so intense. It's salty, it's big, it's bold, it's fatty. So you need a little bit of full sugar soda to kind of cut through it, and that's like a classic thing. We weren't allowed pop when we were kids, but anytime we got to go to dim sum, we got a pop. All right, let's do this. This is kind of cool. This is a bean curd roll, and inside, I don't know what's inside of it, but it's just delicious. All right, so some of my favorite things to eat in dim sum, and dim sum means like light lunch from the heart. They're all handmade little dumplings and stuff like that, so let's go through it. So this is shumai. It's a pork and shrimp dumpling, like a wonton wrapper, and it's steamed and just packed with flavor. Like, you want a little bit of that with some Chinese soy sauce and then a sip of Coke, you're gonna be just fine. And then these things are really cool. Those are beef spare ribs, but they're steamed and cooked down with black bean. They're a little chewy, but they're on the bone. They're kind of salty. It's almost one of my favorite things, besides the shumai. I love the shumai, and I love the rib. I love the shumai. Put it together. And then these are shrimp dumplings. So it's like a rice paper wrap with like a shrimp puree in it. Just delicious. And then this is the beast of them all. It's the sticky rice, but inside of it is pork, Chinese sausage, and then it's wrapped and steamed in a huge lotus leaf. These are some of my favorite dim sum items. That's what I love about this cuisine. You're not eating one big plate of food. There's so much taste and so much going on, and it's perfect for sharing. So if you don't mind. Gonna have dim sum, a little bit of chili, and a Coke. Want a bite to eat?
Oh, thank you.
Okay, cheers, cheers.
Really kind.
Thank you.
Enjoy the dim sum?
It was delicious.
I like it.
Yeah.
This is some of the most like.
Yeah, I'm from Vancouver. They got really good dim sum there.
High price. Oh, my dog.
Okay, well, let me get the door for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we get the door for
you. No.
Oh.
No.
No.
She coming from Vancouver.
Oh, really? I live in Vancouver too.
But she moved back here.
Really? Well, you guys got good dim sum.
How about the price?
Same price, pretty good.
A little bit same?
Yeah, same.
But this is big one.
Yeah, it's good.
Wow, stick rice is that big.
I know, big sticky rice.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks, dear.